we'll go straight to our questions, inshallah. So we have two for the sister today, inshallah. The first one is, what is the longest ayah in the Quran? Sisters, what is the longest ayah in the Quran? Ma hiya atwalu ayah in Quran?
Iran. Iran. Možemo li priča na onaj mikrofon, on. A da ovaj tamo na. Tebe ne smije.
Yes, it is in Surah Al-Baqarah, but what ayah? I just need the beginning of it, Michelle. The verse. Somebody else can answer the question too.
26.
Yeah. One more minute.
Couple seconds you have, Shannon. Alright, I'll give you the answer, Shannon. Alright, give us the mic, inshallah, and I'll give you the answer. Alright, so it is Surah Al-Baqarah, verse number 282, inshallah. So verse number 282. Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu idha tadayantum bidaynin ila ajalin musamman faktubuhu. Second question. For the sister, inshallah. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, لِكُلِّ حَرْفٍ أَجْرٍ وَالْأَجْرٍ بعشرين أمثالها. لا أقول ألف لا ميم حرف بل ألف حرف ولام حرف وميم حرف. So we get ajr, we get rewarded for every ayah that we read in the Quran. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam mentioned, he doesn't say ألف لا ميم as one letter, but alif is a letter and lam is a letter and mim is a letter. So how many letters do we have in Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim? For the sister. كم عدد الحروف في بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم؟
Abu Bakr, what do you want? You need water? You need water?
Twenty.
Yes, that's correct. 20. Inshallah. We need the name of the sister, inshallah, later. So the answer is 20. 20 letters in Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. First question for my brothers. May Allah make it easy for you so you can answer. ما هي السورة التي ورد فيها ذكر الذباب؟ You have to raise your hand first. English. What is the surah that we have a fly mentioned in? Surah Al-Hajj, mashallah.
Allahu Akbar. Put his name.
Brother Ismail knows that, huh? Surah Al-Hajj, verse number 73, it says, Ya ayyuha al-nasu duriba mathalun fastami'una. إن الذين تدعون من دون الله لن يخلقوا ذبابا ولو اجتمعوا له. So ذبابا is a fly. Inshallah. Second question will be, what was the first currency in Islam? ما هي أول عملة في تاريخ الإسلام? Yes. A dinar, inshallah. So dinar was the first currency for Ali himself. Jazakumullah khairan.